Mbappe! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted.
And there's the delivery. Well, they've lost the ball. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Marvellous anticipation. Puskás. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Crossing opportunity. It comes to absolutely nothing. Mane. He got in the way of that cross. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Can he find the net? Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Really good high press. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goal! To increase their advantage, it's a two-goal lead now. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Virgil van Dijk.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else.
Could be! Oh, he's blocked it!
Great pressure to win the ball back. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Can he find the right pass? Mbappe. Conte. On to Keane. Back to Thiago. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And that puts them in position, and darting through. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Well, he's gone for placement, but he's missed the target by quite a bit there. That's a poor effort.
Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Hadji. Ferenc Puskás. And back with Hadji. Well, racing past his man. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Space afforded him.
Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target.
And the ball's gone. Puskás. On to Hadji. Mbappe. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Oh, showing excellent vision. Can he keep his composure?
Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Hadji was spot on with that challenge. Puskás. The first half here comes to an end. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Showing a lot of guile there. But fair play, that goes down as a very good recovery. Promising attack, this. Thiago. Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Koulibaly. Onto Goretzka. Oh, great vision. He's foiled them on his own. Ferenc Puskas. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Mbappe. Well, very effective play in possession. Puskas. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Well, I can't believe what we're going to see here. This is a terrible goal to give away. He has to do better than that.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Virgil van Dijk. Frimpong. So, a half an hour remaining. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Leon Goretzka. Oh, that is a superb save. Over it comes. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover up. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Now the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Plenty of support here. Well, disappointing end to the move. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Mbappe. And this would reduce the deficit. It's still alive. And there it is, an almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Possession one. Hadji. He's using his strength to good effect. Not a good pass. Opportunity it is. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And now the delivery. Can they do something positive
on the counter-attack.
Pressing high to win the ball. And no way through.
Werner.
Could play it in. Paulinho. And here's Williams. Oh, could be. Oh, it's off the post. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a finale we have here. Both sides have looked...
He's got to score!
Oh, a fine... Dave, at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
Playing it in. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. We're getting the ball forward. Can he finish them off? That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. And he takes on the shot. Tremendous block. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Valverde. Oh, a lovely ball. He's in behind the defence here. And that's a high-quality stop.
Well, it may not count for anything, but that was a great save, wasn't it?
Not messing around with that clearance. Chance to do damage. Paulinho. Oh, great defending. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
And a substitution in the offing. Puskás. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something. That could cost them at this late stage.
Well, that should have been the equaliser. I'm not sure they'll get another chance now.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Werner. Williams! Can they put it away? Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Stuck in the middle. I have been pushed, I have been pulled. There is no leading me no more astray. I have been pushed, I have been pulled. Had to dip out and into my zone. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Stuck in the middle. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. There is no fooling me no more, no way. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. You have no say no more. I walk these lands with open mind and eyes I find. The more conclusions, the more I just feel confined. No more wasting time on your negative vibes. Trying to stay aligned. I'm trying to stay aligned. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The lineup then for the hosts. Alisson begins in goal. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Thiago starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And higher up, Ferenc Puskás plays alongside Kylian Mbappé. Timely intervention. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Kalidou Koulibaly in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays alongside Denis Zakaria in the centre of midfield. And up front, Timo Werner plays with Sadio Mane. He's not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Roy Keane. Must score! Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. The room to roam on the wing. And Mane in the thick of things. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Goretzka. Defended well. Mane. Under a fair bit of pressure. A chance maybe from the wide position.
could be.
What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Nunez. And return to Mane. And played in. Will it happen this time? It's still alive. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Hadji. N'Golo Kante. Well, taken away. He won the ball.
Tremendous ball played through.
Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Puskás. Mbappe with it. Now can they make something happen? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Hadji
must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Frimpong. Mane. Well, possession ceded. Roy Keane. Werner. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
And a timely intervention. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, finally, the whistle had to be sounded. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Koulibaly. Werner. Onto Goretzka.
He takes aim. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, it's a moment he would like to have back, if possible.
And the keeper dicing with danger. Timo Werner.
Well, I think we can call him one mighty relieved goalkeeper.
Well, he can smile now, but that was a big blunder.
Well-timed tackle. A real struggle to contain him.
Werner.
On to Goretzka. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Ferenc Puskás.
Might be a chance here.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Zakaria.
Davies. Can he finish?
And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Tackle, take it away. Timely intervention. Now options are plenty. Timo Werner. Oh, a goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational! So 2-0 now. Under some pressure. Roy Keane. Conte. Kylian Mbappe. Good tackle.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Can they convert? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Applying vigorous pressure. Will he find the net? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Routine, really. And he takes it on. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And still they wait for the chance. Can he play it in? Mane. Zakaria. simple catch, really. And in with a real chance. And a good take under duress there. Well, they have the ball once more. Zakaria. Thiago. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Mane. This is looking threatening. Spot on with that tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Mane. And the cross into the middle. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Mbappe. Teammates available. Can he get one back? Still a chance. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Mbappe. On to Haaland. A good and fair challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And he's through here. Brilliantly blocked. And given away. And a fine tackle. Werner. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Kessier. Now with Mane. Timely intervention. Williams. How about the cross? Excellent defending. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. And just 5 minutes remaining. Mbappe. Well, he's won the ball. Mbappe. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Clears it away. The tackle completely mistimed and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And blocked for now. Take it away. Mane. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It's a great performance.
brilliantly to the goal that puts them ahead. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put the...